So here we have a lizard and a, oh my god, that sass in that face though.
Damn, that's got lots of sass.
Anyway. Wait. We need grass.
Grass.
No, bud. There we go.
Grass. It's like, again, why?
It's perfect. And it's all finished. There you go. So you got a DIY lizard enclosure.
Yeah.
Thanks for watching, guys. Subscribe for more lizard.
Actually, no, we're gonna let it go.
We found another lizard!
It's a stick.
He's gonna make
there
a run for it.
There are two lizards now!
He's gonna make a run for it.
Thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next video. I'm